watching Destiny.
Yeah, I know it.
He's holding the axe.